It's called Taste the Rainbow. So, here we go.